Good afternoon, morning, evening, or whatever time of day it may be, wherever you at on what's left of this beautiful planet called Earth. Would you like to play a game? The millennials probably think of that from the movie Saw. Everyone older knows that comes from the movie War Games, which is about the threat of thermonuclear annihilation from the nuclear arsenals and stockpiles of the United States and the then Soviet Union that was run by Russia. A game of X's and O's. That's what we're playing now. Game of X's and O's. What's an O? Circle. Photos of fighter jets on an artificial island expanding their territory in the South China Sea. What's really going on? Everybody's looking over here. Look at this investigation. Oh, wait a minute, we just bombed Syria. Let's forget all about this investigation. I don't know, I wasn't there. Whether this Russian involvement or not. So what? The world carries on and goes forth. There's nothing new under the sun. But out of all this, there's one question I'd really like to ask. Is there a place for the hopeless sinner who has hurt all mankind just to save it?